Welcome back to another episode of Metal Gear Rising Revengeance. That's going to take me a while to like for it to roll off my tongue. But I left, came back. This is where it spawned me at. I'm not completely sure if this is exactly where I was. I feel like I might have been already through this house. I feel like that might have been the case. I got a photo frame. What was that? But see, I'm also like very confused right now. So maybe I wasn't in this house. Yeah, I don't remember this shit at all. So maybe I wasn't actually in this house. Oh, I forgot a box. Oh no. Forget a box and you'll go to hell. You know, that's what they always say. Don't want to forget any boxes. Give me that. What is this? Ooh. A repair nano paste. Where is it? Up there? Okay. First of all, I'd like to say soundtrack, incredible. He's so fast. Why is he electric?
To get to the plant, first make your way to the hotel roof.
Okay, I can do that. I do remember working with him. Also, I was already going there, man. I just had to make sure I got some stuff, all right? It was sitting around. It was free stuff, just like this free stuff. Don't want to miss out on any free stuff. I'm here. I will say, okay, not a diss to this Raiden. I think he looks cool, but I wish his hair was shorter. Either shorter or just less up. I don't know. That woman. I like the little flat hair, nerdy looking Raiden. I wish that his hair looked the way it did in Metal Gear Solid 4. Which I think I have that suit. Maybe I should check. Well, I don't know. They haven't actually introduced buying stuff yet. I was going to say maybe I should check into it, but. Oh, we're fucked. Hurry, cut the kiss in half.
Raiden, what's happening?
She's trying to blow me kisses. Say my heart rate?
I just dodged a bullet.
What about my heart rate?
I'm heading for the refinery.
Ooh. He's so fancy. Yeah, I wish his hair wasn't so spiky. Like, don't get me wrong, it was pretty spiky in the other game, but this is like new level spiky, you know what I mean? Like, he looks like the fucking Nameless King or some shit. Actually, yeah, that's exactly who he looks like, the fucking Nameless King. You know, I was on point. Oh, I want his hand, I guess. Shit. How did I fuck that up? Did I get his wrist? Oh, did I break his wrist? Damn it. I think I fucked that one up, boys. Ooh. That'll be a lot nicer than... It's fine. I don't need his brains. I just wanted to get him out of the way before I had to fight Cow Man over there. Cow Robot Man 3000. Old man freaks the fuck out. Yeah, this guy. Fuck. I don't think I can even counter that. Fuck me. Oh shit. What the fuck? He just got out of the way for his friend to fucking hit me. Well, that wasn't fair. I couldn't see it even. Fuck, I need to move. I really need this, my man. I'm sorry, but not really sorry. Oh, fuck me. I didn't know that he could sweep like that. Oh my god, he can turn on a fucking dime? Got him. You're gone. There you go. Alright, I like that. That was nice and block riding. Kick ass. Oh, we got an A for it too. Very nice, very nice. Hang on, there's boxes of stuff over here and I want it. It's a grenade. Isn't it so tempting? It really looks like I could climb this shit, but I definitely can't. Oh no, wait, there's two more boxes. Holy shit, I'm blind. I was like, well, I guess there's nothing else. Ooh, this one looked different. What is this? You don't think? Yep, sure enough. Wow, you gotta have the big cut to do that. Otherwise, you're shit out of luck. I really wish that you could scan while you're running. That is one of the most annoying things of all time. Ever. How do I get this item box? What is it? This door? What the fuck? Did I get his arm? I don't think I got his arm. Oh, fuck. Shit. Oh, fuck. I messed that up. I really needed to hit that too so I could get some health back. Oopsies. Oops again. You ain't got no fucking arms, boy. I need that. Thank you. That was fun. Now to find this box. That's my box. Ooh, I saw a shiny weapon. Yes, more rocket launcher. That's what we always need. More rocket launcher. What is this?
Call for backup during your last fight.
Oh, I guess it's that.
Is on your Soliton radar. You can engage if you wish. It is your choice.
Okay. Oh. Hell yeah, I'll engage. What's up with it? Birds. Huh? Oh shit. Whoa. No way. Oh shit. It still let me climb up it. I thought I fucked that up. Shit on. Where's the other one? Shit on the sequel. Come back here. Oh, I swear to God. You can't just run away from me like that. You're gonna make me do this shit again? Okay, fine. Oh, and the propellers lined up and everything, man. Well, that's a whole ass helicopter. I kind of wish that it didn't explode, but I guess the physics would probably freak out. Ooh, I got an S for that shit. It liked that. Yes, sir. Nothing to it. We are on normal.
Right. The cliff is just ahead at the end of the old city. Beyond that is the refinery's backyard.
So what? It's a sheer drop? The refinery's not connected to the city at all?
No. It was only built 2 years ago. There should be a narrow path around there that leads to the plant. It is protected by a fence, but probably you can cut your way through.
Probably.
Don't get
probably. Caught.
Most likely it is Desperado running security down there.
I don't know what that means, but okay. Oh, hang on. Oh my God, do it. Oh my God, there it goes. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. I love that. I love that so much. Oh, what? Oh, I thought it milled a path for a second. That was one of my favorite things I've gotten to do this whole game. That was awesome. If you see a really tall structure that's light blue, you gotta cut it down. I always forget that I can just... Next time I'll just cut a little square. Okay, well, like I said, I can still cut a square out, I guess, for myself. Whatever. It's okay, guys. I'm forklift certified. Genuinely, I got this. Oh, what? Oh, no. You know what? I'm glad. I'm glad that you motherfuckers showed up. I hate these things. See, this is a good instance of when... Ah, shit. When shouldn't I... lock onto enemies right here? This is when. Oh shit. Ah, oh, fuck. There's too many of them coming at me from too many different ways. You gotta stop this madness. Damn it. I wanted to shit. Only got a B. I guess I didn't really yank at anyone's face or anything. Or use this super sweet blade moves. I blame myself. Go right in. Up the thingy. Yeah. Good job. The fuck is that? A turret? There's a fucking turret over here. I need to go. Please and thank you. I mean, I'll find him, but I gotta get rid of this camera first. Fucking hate surveillance cameras. Lame as is. They're gonna have to pay so much more. Oh, I just cut the whole fucking bar down. That was and then the building collapses. Mission over. And failed. Gotta say.
Raiden, wait. There are active IR sensors in the area. Part of factory security, no doubt, but the enemy may be using it.
Some IR sensors. So I just gotta make sure that I don't touch any of the fucking lasers. Oh. If I'm down here away from the sensors, I don't know. I don't know what those do. Oh, shit. Oh my god. Pardon me, sir. I need to... Oops, I didn't. You got caught in the crossfire, buddy. You weren't even my main target. That's my bad, my man. Oopsies. All right, anyway. Ooh, repair damage. I like that. Is there anything cool in here? Ooh. Nope. Not at all. Ta-da. May I enter? Yes, it's Raiden. Raiden. Sweet. I was like, is he gonna auto jump over it or not? I got really worried for a second. Ooh, with the slide and everything. Ooh, a homing missile. Sick. What the fuck? Okay, well, apparently I gotta get over these stairs. Holy shit. One of them almost saw me or something. That was fucked up. All I wanted. Thanks. Oh, shit. Sorry, I just wanted to get the arm for once, man. I always miss him. Oh, man. Things have really gone down the... Oh, shit. What the fuck? Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh my god. I'm gonna lose my fucking mind here in a second. You shitter. Jesus. What a fucking nightmare that was. I hated that, genuinely. Is there no more boxes? I thought there was another box somewhere. Oh, there is. On the other side of this wall. Shit. Oh, hang on. On the other side of this fan. Ah, let me in. Come on. Come on. Oh! I just saw God. And he was pissed. Endurance plus one. Ooh la la. I didn't even know that was a thing. I like that. Ooh la la. Fuck those cameras. They need to go home to their camera kids. I can't blow them up. Anything near me with... Nope. Okay. Alright, well, oh, fuck that, I'm leaving. This place sucks. Later. Well, what the hell? I didn't reveal this to me. It was a lucky find. Thanks for the help, game. What, I can't go down there or something? What? What is that? How? Ooh. You know what? I don't even care. Keep it. Keep it. I don't want anything to do with it. I made it to the top of a tower. That's me. That's the lamest fucking name I've ever heard. Where is he? Don't click your tongue at me. I'm not a cat, although my hair might suggest otherwise. I wonder when he got the fucking Hitman tattoo on his forehead.
And you, your reputation precedes you. Liberian, but white as snow. A natural born killer. Even as a child.
That was a long time ago.
I was born in Algeria myself, you know? I'm only half French.
That was back whenever I was on the glue.
We had our own civil war in the 90s. So you see, cut from the same cloth, you and I.
You don't know me.
I lost my
tell him.
Family, everything.
Never mind, don't tell her. That's sad. Although if she starts trying to kick my ass, tell her. Oh my god.
That's when I realized I am a killer too. And a good one at that.
I thought that she meant her family. I was like, damn.
In Afghanistan, I'd found my calling.
Proud of that, are you?
What happened? Cool blade. To be honest, I found it quite dull.
Is she a robot?
Enemies fell like domino. One after another.
No, she's one of the
did I feel threatened? I was adrift.
B&Bs, is that what they call them?
At times I even envied my prey. At least they had a cause to die for. And then I met him.
Get it, Raiden.
And I knew what I had been missing. His idea.
Oh, there's the dead or alive titty physics again. It's happening. I can see it. She has cool. That's a cool pant design, though. What is that? What's that symbol? That thing. That's pretty cool looking. Oh, I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. Oh my god. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. You know, I hate those things, but give him his arms back. That's fucked up. You can't do that to him. Oh, she did it to him. Oh my god.
We have less in common than I thought.
Yeah, you seem kind of like an asshole. See?
If you would kill for your ideals, then surely you are ready to
oh my god. She made a pole arm. Dr. 40 hands. Holy shit. Why is this happening to me right now? Oh, this is. Oh, they're around her head too. I forgot about that. Oh my god, I hate it. 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 All right, well, I'm gonna beat you up, ma'am. No offense. She's got a hand. Oh my god, it's so long. There's like, what the fuck? What the fuck? Why did it offer me the... Fuck your little hand pole. Oh, shit. Ah, they're rebuilding. They're rebuilding her. Stop it. Ah, stop. Oh, shit. How'd that work out for you? Oh my god, she got a new pole arm. Oh, I did something. What? Am I supposed to do something there? I don't know what happened. Oh, shit. I know what happened there. Get her ass riding, hell yeah. Nice. The jump.
He said, here, just let me, ooh. And then he did a flip. But there was no reason he needed to do that fucking flip. What the fuck?
Oh shit. Oh no, I still got it. Oh fuck, nope, nope. Thought I was too early. Fucking ma'am, can you not block everything I fucking do? Thank you. Get your fucking pole arm out of here. I'm taking this chance to. I'm too slow. Cause I think I cut your pole arm in fucking half. I don't know about what. I don't know about what would make you assume I'm too slow if I did that. Sorry, I just actually had a brain shit because of how ridiculous that was. Oh shit! I did not. I hit the left trigger by accident. Oh, she's bailing out anyway. Whee! Whee! Wow, look at him skateboard. Ow, I fucking hit my head. This is your fault. You feel like you said that like 40 minutes ago. Can you not? Can you not? Fucking hate your stupid pole. Oh, no, I'm just hitting the pole. I just wanted to do the drop attack on her. There you go, that. Now what? Ah, shit, they're on me. Ah, he's on me too. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. Yeah, but it's hard when you've got all these little assholes flying around. Also, I don't know what the fuck that was, but it was fucking terrifying. Ah, can I keep blocking that? Oh shit. Please don't do that to me, ma'am. I don't like beating you up, but you're making it really easy, and also, you're bad. What is that? Is that acid? Oh. Oops, I destroyed her arm. I'm sorry. Got a B. Yeah, I'll take a B. I was doing S for a while there, man. I hadn't gotten hit or anything. I was doing well.
I lost. So this is how they felt. Dying. For a cause.
Wait. No. Hold on.
I am sorry.
Can someone tell me what part of her is talking on the phone right now? I'm still so confused.
You killed her! You vile nuts! Murderer!
That's rich coming from you. It's overdose, I am. Surrender.
Oh my god, his mouth was so wide.
Life
Is that his like real laugh, or is that? Oh my God, he's walking up a big globe. Oh, his sonic ears hurt him. You should really start bringing a sniper. It seems like they always get away from you. That's not gonna be good for us. Told ya.
Crazy son of a bitch.
Ryder, what happened?
Big fire, big boom. Almost me too.
Time to get you out of there. We're sending a helicopter. Secure an LZ.
I don't think there's anything to secure. It's all on fire. I see. Oh, I missed a combat somewhere. Was it because I didn't kill all the cameras? Oh, that's dirty if so. Very, very dirty.